My pride, my way.
We are just so excited to have everyone here. It is so many beautiful women in this room, and it is a testament that African Pride is more than just a brand, it is about a movement. We are here tonight to celebrate each and every one of you in this room. We want you to be proud about being who you are. We want you to be proud about what you do with your hair. We want you to be excited about wearing a wig, a weave, a lock, braids, a twist.
About anywhere from 8 to 10 women now are wearing weave, and that's just reality. You know, the main thing is taking care of your hair underneath the weave. You can easily get the hair weave. A lot of people are using glue and different things, but there are so many different alternatives now when it comes to making sure that your hair stays healthy.
It's around, it's too late. Don't wanna be a mistake, baby. Oh. That we can find our way. Tell me, where did we go wrong? Remember how we touched. Don't give up on us. Can you tell me how? Can't do this alone. Without you on us.
What's up, it's your girl Dondria, and I'm here at the African Pride, My Way event. I'm so excited. I mean, I just love everything about African Pride. They embrace originality and individuality, and that's what I embrace, so we're gonna make a good team.
Thank you all for coming out. We are so excited to be here to celebrate My Pride, My Way campaign launch. Caring and styling for our hair is so important for every lady and man, and so that's why I'm so that we're here to find out about the new products that African Pride has with their olive oil product line. Aren't you excited?
I'm excited. And I must say, you're looking beautiful tonight.
Thank you, Lance. You're looking even better.
What's up, it's Lance Gross from Tyler Perry's House of Payne. Gotta give a big shout out to African Pride, My Way. We're here in Atlanta at the African Pride event. It's about to go down.
So we are here live with Renee, the social media aficionado with Strength of Nature, African Pride. How'd you think the launch event went?
Oh, the event was amazing. So many beautiful women, and the people here truly reflected what this campaign is all about, which is celebrating all of our hair. Straight, curly, kinky, locks. It was all here tonight, so great event.
Hi, I'm Nicole with the Garner Circle PR. I just wanted to give you a little feedback on what the event was about today. In the 90s, African Pride was huge. Every girl used it all over. You saw it on every TV, movie, commercial, and whatnot. But recently, they wanted to get it back out there and introduce it to a new audience, introduce it to a younger audience, a new aura of people. And so we connected with them, and we put together this launch event that also coincided with their campaign, My Pride, My Way, which is really getting out the message that when it comes to your hair, you write your own rules. So that's what this event was about tonight. And the conversation will continue through Twitter, which is My African Pride, as well as their Facebook. And we will also be going across the nation, going to a bunch of different events and really talking to women and really getting them involved in the entire My Pride, My Way campaign. So stay tuned.
There's a way I wear my hair, determine my integrity. Yeah. I am expressing my creativity. Breast cancer and chemotherapy took away her crown and glory. She promised God if she was to survive, she would enjoy every day of her life. Oh. On national television, her diamond eyes are sparkling. Bald headed like a full moon shining. Singing out to the whole wide world like, hey, hey, hey. Expectations, no. If I wanna wear it braided all down my back, I don't see nothing wrong with that.